What up, what up? It's your boy Devontae from Devontae's Paradise. Let's get it. What we got today? Nintendo, GameCube, screwdriver. How y'all doing today? Pretty good, yeah? Screwdriver. Got the music in the background. Let's do shopping first. It's gonna be a three-piece: shopping, images, and then we're gonna do what's it called? We're gonna do Reddit. We're gonna check some Reddit streams, Reddit forums. There we go. All right, let's get it. So it's only $6, $7. XBR Depot Game Bit Screwdriver. Let's go down the list. I'm still trying to get the volume for the mic right. So it may not be the best volume, but we're gonna go from here, alright y'all? They got a whole kit, yo. They got the whole kit. We should do, hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. How y'all feeling today? Pretty good, yeah? Oof. 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 You know what? Let's get straight to the Reddit. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do, y'all. What in the world is GameCube Circle Jerk? Screwdriver. It's not working. GameCube Girl. God. Let's do GameCube Hacks. Let's see. Ugh. Big boobs. All they talking about is peekaboo. All they talking about is peekaboo. Scratch disc. It works, but I'm scared. Mm-hmm. I'm looking for the screwdriver, y'all. I'm looking for that screwdriver, y'all. I'm looking for that screwdriver, man. Oh yeah, buddy. They keep playing, y'all. You don't let them play with you, y'all. You don't let them play with you. Rule number one. How y'all like the music, y'all? Chat, how y'all like the music? Custom shell. Is there a way to make games recognize the memory card slot B and slot A and vice versa using Swiss? That's just the wrong. GameCube. A. Adapter. No. B. Nothing. C. GameCube with the yo, get out of here with the circle jerk. Ain't nobody trying to do that. The heck is a GameCube circle jerk? GameCube, dude. Oh my God. Oh, okay. D GameCube, thanks. GameCube, dude, please, 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 for the love of God. Please, for the love of God. Don't let nothing weird show up. GameCube, dude. Request a post. Let's join. I like what he's doing. I like the way that joint moving. Yo, this has turned into something that has nothing to do with the GameCube screwdriver. Hold on, y'all. We're gonna go back to chat. be a GameCube fan. Please, please don't do it. Don't do this to me. Don't stop the music. Don't stop the music. Don't be weird on me. Gee, dope. H I J K L. GameCube loot. Why? GameCube loot. GameCube Master Race, GameCube Master Race. Alright, let's do it. Somebody let me know what to do, yo. Ain't nobody rocking with the screwdriver? LMN. We're going down the alphabet. O P Q Q Palace. That's your P Q. R S. Throwaway GameCubes. Throwaway GameCubes. This is, man. It's pretty much it. This video ain't gonna be long. I'll find some forums for y'all and then go from there. But this is pretty much it. This allows you to unscrew the bottom of the GameCube. That way, you can like get some dust out, put on peekaboo. You put on a bunch of different things, mess with the wiring a little bit, edit some things, etc. Yeah, ain't much to it. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Like, comment, subscribe. This is your boy Devontae from Devontae's Paradise. Anyway, peace.